Pat Love back with Pat's Two Cents. My friend and I were talking on the phone. She's the one who sent me the first thing I mentioned to you, the first warning. Well, she and I were just talking. This is my friend who saw the angels standing all up and down the walls of the church years ago on one of my recent videos. Now, she shared that she had a vision. No, she had a dream. I want to make sure I get that right. She had a dream. And she lives in the Palmdale area. And she dreamt that it was dark, cloudy, thick, dark clouds. Now, she and I were talking, and she said, it's the way it looks right now. Ooh, that's freaky. And I said, really? I said, it's not sunny out there? She said, oh, no, it looks like it's about to pour any minute. It's dark out here. And I looked at the clock, and I said, the sun ought to be shining bright. So she said, is it sunny over there, over your way? And I looked, and it didn't look like it, so I looked through the blinds. It's just as dark here. Nothing but a blanket of clouds covering the sky. Well, let me tell you what she said. She said it got real dark. And then she said that all of a sudden, she said the tall post, the electrical post, and the phone poles. And what else did she say? I don't know if she said the light poles, but I think the phone and the electrical poles, they were falling down. They were crashing down on the street. And she said as she was looking up at the dark sky, these rocks were falling from the sky. So that sounds like an earthquake. I don't know what else that could be. But if we're going to start having weird weather anomalies going on, we better have all kinds of preparations. Because it looks like when you see how freaky it's getting in Texas, I mean, crocodiles loose, snakes loose. I mean, it's getting weirder and weirder. We better prepare while we still have decent weather to prepare in, both spiritually and naturally. God bless you in these weird, dark, scary. Oh, she did say the other thing. All that power went out. All the power over the whole area went out. Yeah, prayer time, y'all.